How to draw an avocado. First, we draw two ovals, small and large, connected to each other. This will be a picture of an avocado. In the middle of the avocado, draw a stone. It is large and round. Draw a large round stone avocado. Our avocado is cut in half. We draw an avocado in section. Let's paint our avocado. We use green, yellow and brown colors. Now let's draw a whole avocado. Draw the outline of the avocado again. At the top, draw a ponytail. Draw a leaf on the tail. We got a great picture of an avocado. Paint the second avocado green with different shades. And a leaf with a tail will also be painted over. We got a great picture of an avocado. Come to Pencil TV, how to draw again and again. We will learn to draw a lot of interesting things.